May 2014.
September of 2010.
8 years ago, on the Friday before Thanksgiving.
My mom passed away while on vacation. 2 weeks after my mom's funeral, I had to make the decision to take my husband off of life support.
I walked in the house to find my husband dead on the kitchen floor. He'd had a massive heart attack. He was 46 years old.
I lost my 3-year-old son, Eddie Ryan.
My heart was just broken. I was just numb. I thought I would never, ever be the same again.
My heart was just broken beyond belief.
I was devastated. My whole world was shattered, and I didn't know what to do.
When I came in, I had not even cried. I could not shed a tear.
So I went to the training, and I went through the process. I felt the pain of my grief just lift from my shoulders and leave me.
It was good to know that exactly how I was feeling was okay. Just for somebody to say, it's okay that your heart is broken. It's okay that you don't know how you're gonna go on.
It's transformed every aspect of my life, from what I wanna do, how I wanna show up in this world.
I realized I had been a walking zombie.
And it was astounding and remarkable and unexpected. It gave me back my spark, my desire to love and live.
I love the grief recovery method and how it heals hearts and how it transforms lives.